A Novena to Our Lady of the Miraculous Medal, Day 8. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. O Most Holy Virgin, O my Mother, as thy Son on my behalf, for everything my soul and all mankind needs, so that thy reign be established on earth. My most earnest request is that thou mayest triumph in me and in all souls, and implant thy reign on earth. Amen. 8th Day, The Hearts of Jesus and Mary. After contemplating the picture on the medal, St. Catherine saw it turn to display the back. There she saw an M, the monogram of Mary, surmounted by a small cross, and below it the hearts of Jesus and Mary, the first surrounded with thorns, and the latter pierced with a sword. 12 stars surrounded the hearts and the monogram. 8th Day Prayer. O Immaculate Heart of Mary, make my heart like unto thine. Obtain for me the graces I am asking of thee, and above all, inspire me to ask of thee the graces thou most wants to grant me. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O Immaculate Virgin Mary, Mother of our Lord Jesus and our Mother, penetrated with the most lively confidence in your all-powerful and never-failing intercession, manifested so often through the Miraculous Medal, we, your loving and trustful children, implore you to obtain for us the graces and favors we ask during this novena, if they be beneficial to our immortal souls and the souls for whom we pray. You know, O Mary, how often our souls have been the sanctuaries of your Son who hates iniquity. Obtain for us then a deep hatred of sin and that purity of heart which will attach us to God alone, so that our every thought, word, and deed may tend to His greater glory. Obtain for us also a spirit of prayer and self-denial, that we may recover by penance what we have lost by sin, and at length attain to that blessed abode where you are the Queen of angels and of men. Amen. O Mary, conceived without sin, pray for us who have recourse to thee. Our Lady of the Miraculous Medal, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.